suckers him from behind and drives his head into the ice.